Hare Krishna. Radhika Krishna records as organizing challenge called Karthi Challenge. Those who have been nominated must sing the next verse of Brahmadrashtakam, upload the video in FB, and challenge other three friends to sing the following verse. The purpose of challenge is to get all the devotees around the world to sing Brahmadrashtakam and to create awareness about Karthi Challenge. We should try to do something a little extra for Krishna, and there is no better beneficial opportunity to purify him on this auspicious Kartik month. Challenge is accepted from Jai Sitarani Mataji. Now I would like to sing the verse number 3 from Dhammadarashtakam. Ite Drishvali Labhir Ananda Kunde Swagosham Nimarjantam Akyapayantam Tadeshitagnishu Bhakti Chitatvam Puna Primatam Satavati Vande. To spread the challenge in every direction in Malaysia, I nominate the following person to sing the fourth verse of Dhammadrashtakam, Sri Swami Vidurvaram, Pavitra Krishnadas, and Radhika Krishna. Hare Krishna.